Happier times now, and this is the trolleybus service in Brighton, a joint service between Brighton Corporation and Brighton Hove and District Bus Company. The joint service didn't start until 1939, and an agreement between the two parties let the latter run to no more than 20% of the annual mileage. It was also fairly early converted to diesel buses, with the last trolley running in 1961. Other towns took advantage of the second-hand vehicles that came on the market, and they included Bournemouth, Bradford and Maidstone. One of the vehicles that went to Maidstone has been preserved, but in the Maidstone livery. Along the